Hi, I'm Dr. John Martinez, urgent care physician with Dignity Health Medical Foundation, Woodland and Davis. Welcome to DocTalks. So many people don't realize that the urgent care can handle a wide variety of minor illnesses and injuries. So from lumps and bumps, strains and sprains, fractures, we can see those in the urgent care. If you have minor illnesses like an ear infection, sore throat, bronchitis, also appropriate to come to the urgent care. So in the urgent care, we see all ages, from infants to elderly. You'll get the same great care. We're also open 7 days a week, including evenings, holidays, and weekends. We're there for your convenience. You want to go to the emergency department for those more serious medical issues, such as chest pain, shortness of breath, if you think you're having a stroke, severe abdominal pain, or if you have uncontrolled bleeding. So thanks for watching DocTalks, and have a great day.